A 20-year-old man from Stevensville faces multiple charges after throwing a duckling off the Bay Bridge. It happened Saturday night around 6:30. Ethan Fowler was seen in a video posted on Twitter holding the duckling in his lap, then tossing it out of the car's window. He was not arrested but received a court summons for felony aggravated cruelty to animals, animal cruelty, and also attempted animal cruelty.